of the things we like to do is that when you get to the water, the first thing you don't want to do is that's a beautiful pool over there, but you just don't want to charge right into it. What you want to do is you want to stop and kind of look around, kind of survey the landscape, and think to yourself, if I was a trout, where would I be? So, and most of the time, those fish are hanging right off the edges here. So what you want to do is you always want to just step gently in off the bank or even fish from the bank, and then work the water closest to you and then gradually work your way out. So it's if I make this cast all the way across, I'm going across a couple of different currents. And if I keep my line down, it's going to grab the current, it's going to grab my line and pull my fly out erratically. So what I want to do is I want to make that cast. I'm going to lift that line up off the water, throw a little mend into it, and just high stick my line. Now I'm lifting my leader, so now my leader isn't getting picked up by this current, and I can get a nice drag-free drift. And that's natural. And then a lot of times when we're fishing the cat, as Bill mentioned, we'll just kind of bounce it and skitter it back up. And the one thing here is that because we have moving water, the fish aren't as spooky. We can afford to get a little bit closer to them, so thus far we can fish a little bit more accurately, and consequently you'll have better shots at fish.
Now, there you go.
Woo! A little duffer.
Really?
There you go.
There we go. That didn't take you long.
No. Nice little landlock.
Mm-hmm.
Woo. There we go.
Okay.
Nice.
And
wow, he's feisty.
This video is made possible by Fish USA, America's fly shop. Visit us today at fishusa.com.